I guess like a lot of retailers, we were very much reliant on Excel for everything we were doing. The level of detail that we were able to go into to make our decisions was at a fairly superficial level because we just didn't have the tools to get any deeper. The Body Shop is operating in almost 80 markets around the world, and the majority of those are franchise owned. And we had so many markets and not enough people to be able to give those markets the support we wanted. So we need to look at both wholesale and retail pricing for them. So the prices we charge them, the prices they charge their customers. We can't fix the prices, but we can give them guidance on the maximum retail prices. And we had so many markets and not enough people with the tools to really help us get our arms around that, and also to do it in a really professional way. And one of the advantages by working with PKI is that it's very credible. The markets can see that we're using data to make these decisions. It's not purely based on our own experience. It's interpreted by experienced commercial managers, but we've got this whole extra level of data behind it. We changed the prices in the UK market about 4 weeks ago. We also had changed our promotional strategy, again based off some insights that we had got from PKI Insights report on pricing and promotions. And so we've stripped out some promotions that were shown to not actually be adding very much value to our business. And as a result, over the last 4 weeks, our margin has been ahead of what was quite a challenging budget. I think what surprised me the most about our AI journey so far is just how powerful some of the insights can be, and therefore, as a result, how easy some of the decision making could be as a result. No more very subjective discussions because we don't really have the data. My advice for anyone getting started on their AI journey is to be very clear about what your challenges are and the problems that you're trying to solve. But ask lots of questions, be really open-minded. I think what stood out to us about Peak as a partner was the desire to really understand our challenges and really help us develop solutions that were going to work for us as a business and fit into our ways of working. And I think Peak having people with retail experience and their team really helped that and enabled them to ask all the right questions to make sure that we came up with solutions that were right for our business.